What's with all the security outside my spot? We're good for my live stream show on Friday, right?
Not exactly, Hakeem. Lucius, why don't you tell him?
As I was saying, once Shine re-entered into my orbit, I knew there was going to come a time in which he needed to be corrected. So fortunately, last night, my eldest son and I decided that his actions were extremely disrespectful and if left unchecked, a threat to this family. And so we checked his ass.
Checked him how?
How you think? Except now Shine is at my place trying to clap back.
I'm sorry about that, Jamal. It won't happen again. I'm moving into Pop's guest house.
No, Jay, trust me. You don't want to be all up under him like that.
Hold up. We beating up our friends now?
Boy, he is not your friend. Look, all of y'all, the only reason why we are even messing with him is to block Tariq from building a case against us. You got that? Now, how in the hell are we gonna stop him from flipping out on us now?
Because Shine is not a snitch. He'd rather be dead than be a rat.
I swear, am I the only one to see? You love this type of drama.
Yeah, he does.
It brought my family back together, didn't it?
The music I'm doing with Shine is some of my best stuff.
Well, you gonna have to postpone that for now.
I already told my fans it's happening.
I don't care what you told your fans.
Ain't no do-overs in live streaming.
There also ain't no do-overs if you get shot in the head.
Look, relax. Ain't nobody changing anything. Everything stays according to what we're doing. Everybody just needs to be alert and stay in their lane. And as soon as you're done playing house with the mayor of Dingleberry, you owe me a Tiana single. And Jamal, you can go back to doing whatever you do when you're not making music. You wanna help the family, you help the family. You wanna go and free the world, free the world. But King, your Empire Extreme show goes on as planned. We gotta keep pushing them stats up. I got Shine exactly where I want him. Now it's time to tuck his little bitch ass in.